What are some of Geoffrey's favorite strategies? Well, if you go back to your basic step one, I really like the rolling stop. It's very easy to understand. It's very easy to execute the trade based off two horizontal lines, support and resistance, easy to see your entry and exit points. So even as an advanced trader, a rolling stop is a good pattern for you to try to find and play whenever you see it available. Then, of course, you have uptrends. My next one is a flag pattern. I really like flag patterns because they're explosive types of plays. They're also very easy to spot, easy to understand when to enter the play, and I really like the explosive nature at it. And then if you're wondering for an advanced strategy, one of my favorite ones easily is something that we teach at News Moves. So if you're interested in learning more about that, you'll have to attend that advanced event.